I'm so happy to be a Christian. So happy to be a Christian. I'm happy to be a Christian. I'm a child.
Thank you.
This is the Junior Christian Science Bible Lesson Show, where all are accepted and none are rejected. We're so blessed by the Almighty God that we have the talented Michael Tyrone Boyd with us, and we also have the talented Connie Hoffman all the way from Germany with us. Yeah. And she has an affirmation to teach kids to say no to drugs. Connie Hoffman, do you have an affirmation to teach kids to say no to drugs?
Ja, würde ich sagen. Auf jeden Fall würde ich sagen, dass es nicht gut ist, Drogen zu nehmen. Es ist eine Droge, die dich nicht auf jeden Fall einen Gewinner macht. Man kann nur ein Verlierer sein. Von daher gesehen würde ich sagen, sage nein zu Drogen.
Well, danke schön. Thank you, Connie. Okay, Teddy Eddy, do you have an affirmation to teach kids to say no to drugs?
I want all the kids out there to say no. Say no to drugs there. Don't do the drugs there.
Such as cocaine, pot, heroin, all that bad stuff.
It's all bad.
God is the soul of my reflection. The body of my perfect health is the manifestation of God's power to me. The Bible tells us this way from Burish. God will clothe thee with the double garment of justice. He will set a crown on thy head of everlasting honor, for God will show his brightness in thee to every one under heaven. And from Prose Works by Mary Baker Eddy, the discoverer and founder of Christian Science, writes, mind that governs the universe governs every action of the body as directly as it moves a planet and controls the muscles of the arms. The affirmation that goes with this, God is the soul of my body and perfect health, and the outcome of my resting is the perfect soul. I know with God all things are possible. I experience health, prosperity, and good health in my soul and body. Let us open this healing service by singing From Sense to Soul. And let's start with the music. From sense to soul, my pathway lies before me. From mist and shadow into truth clear day. The dawn of all things real is breaking o'er me. My heart is singing, I have found the way. I reach mine's open door, and at its porter I know that where I stand is holy ground. I feel the common joy of things immortal. The loveliness of love is all around. The way leads upward, and its ghost draws nearer. Through psalms enraptured, fetterless and free, the vision and the vent to me grows clearer. I touch the fringes of eternity. Let us be still and know that he is God, and that God is a power greater than we are, and we can use it. And let us know that God is going to supply the homeless with a home, the lonely person the right single companion, and that God will give the jobless a job, the sick person perfect health, by sharing the Lord's Prayer with its spiritual interpretation given in the Christian Science textbook. Your turn, Connie, and read.
Oh, singe zu unserem Herrn ein neues Lied. Singe zu unserem Herr überall auf die Erde, die ganzen. O lass uns beten zu unserem Herr in seiner Güte und Heiligkeit. Unser Herr ist in allen Plätzen auf der Welt, in allen Generationen. Zuvor die Berge entstanden wurden, zuvor die Erde und die Welt kreiert wurden.
Is that the Lord's Prayer, my friend? Connie's the Lord's Prayer? Okay. Okay, now we're going to do interpretation in English.
Our Father which art in heaven.
Our Father, Mother, God, all harmonious.
Hallowed be thy name.
Adorable one.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy kingdom is come. Thou art ever present.
Thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven.
Enable us to know, as in heaven, so on earth, God is omnipotent, supreme.
Give us this day our daily bread.
Give us grace for today, feed the famished affections.
And forgive us our debts, as we forgive us our debtors.
And love is reflected in love.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil.
And God leadeth us not into temptation, but delivereth us from sin, disease, and death.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever.
For God is infinite, all power, all life, truth, love, over all and all. Let us continue this healing service with the second song. The words are by the discoverer and founder of Christian Science, but the music is by David Liebe-Ungerhardt. And let's start with the next music to Christ My Refuge. Next song up. Waiting harmstrings of the mind, their sweets a strain. Low, sad, and sweet, whose measures bind the power of pain. And awake, white-winged angel throne of thoughts illumined, bath faith and breathe the raptured song of love perfumed. Then his unveiled sweet mercy show thy burden bright. I kiss the cross and await to know a world more bright. And o'er troubled angry sea I seek thy walk. And come to me and tenderly divinely talk. Deaf truth and grounds me on the rock. Against the waves and winds can shock, oh, nevermore. From tired joy and grief afar and nearer thee, Father, where thine own children are, I love to be. My friend, some daily good to do, divine for thee. And pure of love whereto God leadeth me. An offering pure of love whereto God leadeth you. I got the solo. I'm going to be doing the next song called How Beautiful Upon the Mountains. And let's start with the music, the classical solo. The next song.
Stand on high and look about for peace, and behold, thy children gather from the west and to the east by the word of the Holy.